Hi, I'm Ming Wu. I'm glad to share our CVPR 2022 paper, ImFace, a nonlinear 3D morphable face model with implicit neural representations. It can generate high-quality 3D human faces with controllable attributes and able to be applied in various downstream scenarios as traditional 3D MMs. We begin with data representations in 3D face modeling. So far, explicit discrete representations, usually 3D meshes, are the most pervasively used in face modeling, which are easy to process, sample, and simulate. Despite that, meshes suffer from many limitations in face modeling. The first is the memory cost will increase with the square root of scales, limiting the resolution. Moreover, to model various shapes, it often requires pre-resolution and a linear reduction, which is not practical and effective enough. Recently, a new technique called neural representation or coordinate-based representation has emerged as a powerful alternative in data representation. It leverages neural networks to learn the continuous function from a coordinate to a singular. For 3D shapes, networks learn the implicit function such as sine distance function or occupancy function, which implicitly define shapes in 3D space. Compared to explicit representation, implicit neural representation can handle arbitrary resolution and topology, and is template-free and nonlinear friendly, showing an intriguing prospect in face modeling. Therefore, we aim to tap NLR's potential to advance 3D MMs. Since the representation network plays a core role, we ask how to design an efficient implicit neural network for high-quality 3D face modeling. Here we give our solution. ImFace is an implicit neural network with multiple designs, including explicitly distangled deformation fields and neural blend fields, which will be described later. ImFace consists of three mini-lattice blocks to explicitly distangle shape morphs into separate deformation fields. Variable point P in reservation space is first warped to a canonical space by a learned de-expression deformation field. And next, it will be further deformed to a template space by a similar de-identity field. In the last stage, STL value of double warped P will be queried by a template network, and finally, we get an entire implicit 3D face. By conditioning two deformation fields, ImFace can synthesize various expressions and identities. We train ImFace with an auto-decoder framework, where latent embeddings and network parameters are optimized together. Our distangled design not only benefits network learning, but also allows us to train 3DMM only with neutral neighbors. Moreover, to boost the performance on local details, we further introduce neural blend field. For each space, we first predict 5 landmarks as different local regions and transform the query point to corresponding relative coordinates. Next, 5 mini networks will predict local values according to local coordinates. To obtain the final result, a lightweight fusion network will predict the blend weights and calculate the weighted average as output. By k-point guided decomposition, geometry details are precisely modeled with reduced parameters. Before training, we have one more problem to solve. So far, NLR work well only on closed surfaces. However, most 3D faces are captured as open surfaces. How to perform accurate STM learning on watertight faces? We'll give a simple yet effective solution. Pre-process and the manually defined outset and inset, which achieves watertight STM learning and high quality simultaneously. Here we give our reconstruction results on face-gib dataset. By NLR and our network designs, ImFace can reconstruct 3D faces with extremely high precision. Also, we give results on attributes editing as one of our applications. ImFace can control expressions and identities independently, and the deformations are smooth and natural when interpolated in latent space. Thanks for your attention. For more information, please refer to our paper.